High settings, okay. Okay, this is Subnautica, a game that I've been wanting to play for a long time. It came out on Steam, a while ago. Steam had a sale today, so I bought it. I'm gonna play at the max settings, see what my computer can handle, what the recording can handle, what YouTube can handle, I've seen very little of this game. Like, I've watched Jacksepticeye play it, Markiplier, that devil squishy dude, can't remember his name. I think that was his name. Let me check. Or maybe I can't. Okay, options, English, yes. Begin. Survival, avoid dangerous creatures, find resources, and manage hunger and thirst to survive. Freedom, like survival, but without hunger or thirst. Survival mode with only one life, no O2 alerts. That would be pretty advanced. I could do that. Upload a video of just see how long I could survive from my first playthrough. Survival mode with only one life, no O2 alerts. Let's do it. See how long I can survive for. Screen may take some minutes to load and may look as if it has crashed during that time. Please be patient. Well, I'll be right back. I'm gonna pop. So I can stay hydrated. Please be patient. Yes. Loading the escape pod. And my Joja Cola. Early development build 29160, February 2016. It's another planet over there. I wonder if that's just the moon. I wonder if they plan on actually expanding to it. I've seen a little bit where Markiplier first explores the ship. I saw that episode, kind of. And an episode where he encounters the eel thing. I think it's called Leviathan. What did I see Jacksepticeye do? He had an island. And he's pretending it's Jurassic Park or Jurassic World or something like that. He's a funny guy. I guess I can take this time to find what that squishy guy's name is, for sure. Because he has pretty good quality video. He has his own playthrough that he's been doing for a while. Today, actually, earlier, before I bought Subnautica, I watched one of his videos and commented, "Oh, I want this game so bad. Blah, blah, blah. Nice video." Went on to Steam and there it was for like 40% off. Squishifer. Yeah, he's got his own Subnautica. And other games that he does. Now, 1:09 in the morning. I may as well just keep recording this game until I die. And then I will... Jeez, I hope I don't die right away. I do that often. 30 frames. Unknown Worlds Entertainment presents... Oh, I should sit up.
Holy crap, holy crap, holy crap! 3, 2, 1.
I look like I know what I'm doing. Whoa. I can't control the mouse. My head's just wobbling. I hope this game comes out for, the Vive.
Thud.
F8 to report bugs and give feedback. Okay. I'm alive. Flippers. Initializing PDA. Emergency mode biometrics. Can I have a life pod system connected performing? The Aurora mining vessel has suffered catastrophic hull failure. Causes unknown, zero human life signs detected in 100 meter range. Time 3 hours since planetfall. Life pod condition hull secure. Communications offline. Environment uncharted. Ocean planet. Oxygen, nitrogen, atmosphere, water contamination high. Reference information has been added to PDA databank. Advice will be issued as necessary. Good luck. Oh, I gotta read that fast. Whoa, I'm fast. Okay. Left click. Resource substance.
Captain, a new message has arrived.
This?
Playing message.
What occurs in 1 minute?
Attention, detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with ongoing degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core due to damage sustained during collision. Continuing to monitor.
Okay, you keep doing that. What I've got here? Flares. The water light source. Filtered water. Shift left click. Nutrient block. Food. Waste log. Photo album. Data bank. Okay.
Captain, a new message has arrived.
If pods are equipped with fabricator programming, it's construct tools. What is this thing is?
Playing message.
There's a 2 minutes. Maybe once this video comes out, I'll have some kind of opening intro type thing. Okay. I'm guessing eyes, nope, EQ, F, shift, tab, that's tab, inventory, so I can eat, left click, eat, rotate, drop, oh, 20, broadcasting of automated short range distress signal failed, life pod communication delay. Feeling that there's supposed to be something else because of the video I watched. Cell charging power cell. That's pretty advanced. First aid box. My Oculus. Communication relay. I'm not gonna leave this place yet. I don't have any resources. I guess I'll go up. Okay, let's go up. There's a big ship. Or do you escape? Okay, that is disorienting. Holy crap, that's moving fast. Why is the sky moving so fast? That is weird. Unless I'm moving. Oh, that makes me feel sick. I better hurry and get food before. Yeah. Okay. Hey, fish. Come here, fishy. Message to survive. Cold fish room, right? Oh. Come here, fishies.
caution, continued degradation of the Aurora's dry core may cause a quantum detonation. Calculating risk assessment, death by malnourishment, 7%. By physical injury, 11%. By exposure to radioactive crash site materials, 19%. If the drive core is breached, probability of death increases to 65%.
Coral shell plate. Yeah, this is not gonna last long. What's making that shadow? Oh, you are. Like that. Still disorienting looking at. That's so cool.
Warning, local radiation readings exhibit characteristics consistent with total degradation of the Aurora's dark matter drive core. A quantum detonation will occur with a probability of 85.5%. Advise observing a 1 kilometer safety range.
Observing? That's gonna blow up? What's gonna happen? I don't even know. Flying creatures. That looks so cool. I'm scared to go in the water right now. Welcome, reading this, you have survived an emergency evacuation of the capital class ship equipped with Altera technology. Congratulations, the hard part is over. PDA has automatically rebooted the emergency mode. This operating system has one purpose.
Emergency. Seismic readings suggest a quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The central dark matter reactor will reach a supercritical state in T-minus 10.
That's
nine,
not this, is it?
8. 7.
Oh no.
6.
This
5,
is gonna be bad if this blows up.
3, 2.
Holy crap! Okay. Oh, over it. Yeah. Okay, I'm very glad it wasn't this. That is so cool. Icon there at the bottom corner, but I don't know how to, or if it does anything. Fish. Yeah, I'm going to try to survive as long as I can. Meaning I'm going to be playing it safe. If I can. So. think I gotta throw away these acid things. Inventory secured.
New creature discovered.
I certainly need to find copper. I have no idea what it looks like. Well, maybe I do. Have to restart it at the normal settings. Probably make my first base above ground. Water's all right for right now. Oh, this thing. That's car, yeah. Now I need to get 1,000 more. Seconds of breathable air pipe. return from the surface. Deployable waterproof locker, 4x4 storage to maintain the position in the water. Oh no, that's wrong way. Old cup paper, old oats, and the floor. Okay, I gotta throw some of these acid mushrooms away. Keep three. Don't wanna dehydrate myself. Unidentified egg. That just stun him? Oh, I so hope so. Time again, which I probably don't want to be in the water during nighttime. Just a guess. I heard some kind of snapping noise. How to build. Left click. Still my time. Scares the hell out of me. Yeah, I'll build my first base nearby here. capture that for thumbnail. Getting a lot less disorienting as I play, which is really nice. Where'd that big fish go? Grab it. So curious to see how long I'd last. Swim, swim, swim! Oh, that sucked. It drowned to death. In real life. Even in a game. Killing this guy. That looks so definitely gonna collect more stuff here. I deadly. Sheets, you don't have a knife yet. Holy crap, where am I? It's a good thing there's that there, otherwise I'd get scared. I guess it is probably gonna end up getting really far away from it at some point. There's a map. Okay. I am gonna need some food, just come here with the ring. Is there anything else nearby? Okay, do you want to start you? Ah! You're gonna blow up. They'll blow up. Nah. Can I push this bolt down a little bit? Achievement, cool. Know how to get into. Repair stuff? Oh, I thought it was daytime. Things look kind of ominous. Like, we shouldn't be going near them. Gas pod. Thank you. didn't have the little marker thing, I'd get lost. And I would not be found. Oh, I did the scanner. Stuff. Oh, this is creepy. So deep. How far I can go down? Yeah, this is creepy. How do I take it? Another achievement. Okay, so I need creep vine, but I don't know how to collect it. Quit making ugly noises. Okay, so go back to my ship and far away. By the thought of eating a dead animal, but it is best to remember that humans survived adequately without synthetic foods for many years. You can too. Yeah, I guess I'm a space person. So. What is this? Batteries. it's nighttime? Yeah, I think it's nighttime. Maybe. What time is approaching? Okay. Scavengers and predator parasites. It's called shuttlebug, three-legged, high strength muscles can propel the life form great distances through the water. Form capable of filling the water with a poisonous and corrosive compound capable of dissolving even synthetic fibers. Afford hoverfish. Edible. Inedible but friendly. Daytime again, I'm gonna go in for seeds. I'm gonna avoid you. Great toll wall. Oh, I need air. Well, so far I haven't died yet. Settings cannot be overridden. More titanium, which I totally need. I I don't even know what I want to do. What is the next thing that I should explore? Pop this thing. I shouldn't be killing stuff over here. Blood being in the water. I should go over there and find those box things. Blueprints and stuff in them. I should be cautious of that dude. It's gonna end up being the one that kills me. Thank you.
blueprint acquired.
Cool. Start making my way back.
New blueprint acquired.
That's definitely gonna kill me. Close, can I get close enough to scan it though? Sustenance. Lubricant is essential to the construction of vehicles and power plants. Utilizing minuites of some material in this manner is a proven survival strategy. More titanium. I've only got 39-ish frames per second. It's odd. Next time I play, I'll play it on. Wow, shit! Forgot about you. Next time I play. I will set it to the lower setting. It's getting pretty dark. The lower setting, that way my frames will be up. Probably be a lot less stutter. Don't need this. Shallow over here. I'm not sure how much damage this is going to do to that thing. I feel it's just kind of killing me. Thank you. Glide beacon current generator. Sea glide increases maximum underwater velocity to 9.5 meters per second. Displays local topographical information. This is a little too fast for how long it takes to render. Oh, this is so cool. To a physical point on once as you explore. I don't understand. fuck yeah.
Quiet for a while.
trying to get close to this thing. Kind of forgot I was doing a whole recording. How long has it been? I have been recording for 3 hours. Almost exactly. And that sounds very deadly. Scrap metal. Don't need. Only time I've seen the Leviathan is Jacksepticeye cheating. and Markiplier coming to this area. And that looks like a Leviathan right over there. Very big, very nasty. How do I get onto this place? Just massive. Invisible wall. I don't want to go close to that thing. Go around the other way. Float fire. Let's go around the other way. I should have brought some extra food and water with me. Since I knew that I was going to be coming so far away. Look at it, it's so tiny! Engine fragment. Disinfected water. Nice. Sea moth fragment. Get rid of some of this stuff too. No, not my knife. Same one. Salt. There's just metal salvage. It's gonna be more titanium, isn't it? Yeah. another one. Stuff floating around. Looks like that. What's that? Signal. Possible cave opening. Really too much interested in caves at the moment. What's this? Power cell. What is that for? Some water. Just probably drink some. What is this? Oh, what is it? Power cell. Right click drop. There's a sand shark. I'm not gonna fight him. Circle's hole. Use the battery on that. It's getting dark. Oh. I swim right past you. And that's the frickin' Leviathan, isn't it? How do I get on this damn boat? Ship. Oh, it's getting dark. This is not smart. Oh, I'm out of air. I don't have a flashlight. And it's dark. I'm screwed. Good night. And that's that. Well, goodbye. Well, the game even shut off. That was fun. Well, let's see how I edit that. I'll definitely play the game next time on Respawnable.